Patterson takes it short. Lifts it in. Patterson. Allen coming in for it. Out to Grimes. Oh, it took a deflection. Patterson again comes short. The corner goes in. Into the crowd. Headed down. It'll come back to Patterson. May well come back to Timon. No, Patterson lifts it first time. Far post. Headed down. And it's the first effort on target of the afternoon. Cullen steps away, Patterson hits it low, comes back out to Cullen. Cullen smashes it through the crowd and it just whistles past the far post. Anywhere away will do for Cardiff. Grimes out to the chest of Patterson. What a game he's having, what a ball he's just put in. Darling gets the crossbar. Small margins. Hold on. And it's a yellow card for Darling. Grimes protests. And a yellow card for Maitai. Oh, Ronald. Lovely work by him. And he brings it under control. And he starts to open those legs up on the right-hand side. Got a little bit of support and he uses it from Norton. Kyle Norton. In it comes to Cullen! Yes! Liam Cullen! Swansea City 1, Cardiff City 0. That is no more than they deserve. They've dominated the game so far and they're deservedly in front. Well, that's how much it means to Liam, and you can hear how much it means to those in the stadium. Patterson delivers, it's not a bad one. Ronald! Patterson. Chance to attack and he lays it on. Oh! Penalty! Cullen versus Hovarth. Cullen! Oh! Deep corner, headed down. Well, you won't beat Rushworth in that way. Ronald, decent cross, Cullen, just wide. The ball's in the air, we're looking at that referee, we want him to blow his whistle. Fulton heads on. And anywhere down that part of the field will do for Swansea City now. Jamal Lowe, oh, Jamal Lowe's through, Lowe for Swansea City, he's done. Team with this kind of fight in it.